Hey, Chuck Wagon RV here. We're in Horseshoe Lake in BC, British Columbia. We crossed into Canada this morning. We were supposed to do it yesterday, but we're running a day late. And that's Horseshoe Lake. I don't know why they call it that, but that's the name. And we are in BC, about 100 miles north on Highway 93 at Fort Steele is the name of the closest town. And Falcon found a friend. He's passed out under the trailer right now. He was running with that dog like crazy. There he is. There's Falcon. And the neighbor lady right there has a German Shepherd that comes over and plays with him. So everywhere he goes, he finds a play friend. But it's just all free camping. All around here, just drive around and find a place and park and go. Very nice. Of course, we got Mary right there. Let's see. Mary's right there, parked close to me. And we will, probably in a few days, maybe two or three days, we're going to head up to BC. Into the Yukon, up into Dawson Creek, about 600 miles north of here, and we've got 14 days to get there, so we got plenty of time. Anyway, just want to tell you where we were. Another real nice looking spot on the water. We'll talk soon. Take care.